Grandpa. Slow.
Loved it.
I knew it. I'm too fast for you.
I'll beat you next time.
This'll be a piece of cake.
Nice one!
Blades?
Heads up, Cody!
Really?
Got it! That makes three. Think I'm gonna miss?
I hope not.
I think I'm gonna be sick!
This
Where's the toolbox? Both of you, come on! Help me break it
open!
All
right, Nate, bring the hammer over here.
Getting away! Faster! Watch out!
Yeah.
shot that spray can!
I'm so ready for this.
Ooh, it tickles.
It tickles.
There you go. Thank you.
Woohoo! I feel brand new!
Look at me! I'm whole!
I'm whole!
You saved us from that rust and toolbox! Thank you, May. You are a true hero!
Oh, thank you, Hammer.
Hey, what about me? Huh? I was part of this too. Where's my hero love?
Did you see that explosion?
Anyway, we still have to get to Rose.
Oh, of course, of course! Sebastian, can you help him out? They have to get to the other side.
Oh, what?
Ooh. Wow. Flexible.
Step on board.
Really?
Okay, you sure?
Come on, it's safe.
Okay, ooh.
This doesn't feel safe, I'm not sure.
Just relax.
Okay.
Don't worry, he's very precise. Sebastian, sling it!
Oh no! She's leaving!
Rose, wait! We need your help!
It's us! Mom and Dad! Don't close the door!
No, 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 no! Help us out! Rose! Oh, you stupid book!
Paul, you've locked us in, you idiots!
Now we're stuck in here!
Stuckness is a mental construct. If you stare at the closed door, you will miss the one that's open.
Okay, FYI, there is only one door in this shed.
And one window.
Good thinking! May! Woo! Let's go to the window! Woo!
Book is out of his mind, okay?